You gotta branch out into other Flash games? Yeah, I guess so.
All right, what did I don't know what f Fancy Pants Adventures? Do you guys remember what was the name of that Flash game that's like you do a quiz and it's called like the hardest game ever? I kind of want to play that. Is that what that game's called? Impossible Quiz, yes. I want to do that first and then we'll move on to something else. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? Impossible Quiz. The ImpossibleQuiz.net. Allow. Does it have sound? Yes. Okay, cool. Get ready. Get ready. I'm gonna zoom in and I'm gonna. Don't worry, I know you're not seeing anything yet. screen capture. I don't remember how big this is. Give me just a moment. Yes, I'm sorry, I can't be playing NSFW games. Just a heads up. None of that. Maybe I should go play some, like, ooh, what's that website where you can make dolls and shit? I should get on, like, Doll Divine. All right. I think that's cropped poorly, isn't it? Let's play Kahoot. I've never played Kahoot. I don't know what that is. I only vaguely remember this game, but I remember all of my friends were into this game in high school, so it's a little nostalgic for me. All right, let's start. How many holes in polo? Two? But there's in a polo? I figure because there's two O's in the is it four? Can a match box? No, but a tin can. Backwards, this question answer. Okay. What the fuck? Click the answer. Put the mouse on here. Don't touch blue. You got it. It's shallots, right? Got it. This answer is really big. Answer really big. Infinity, an elephant. Is it this one? Damn it! Oh man. Really big? Copyright music. Yeah, I know, right? The VOD of this is gonna be really good, I'm sure. This. There's like a crying man. No way! Whoa! Where is it? Where is it? Have any of you guys played this before? Like, this you. Ooh! What was the answer to question two? Wah! Son of a bitch. Okay. Four. No, but a tin can. Okay. Click the answer. Put the mouse here. Don't touch blue. Shallots. The answer is really big. Elephant. Search. Where is it? Yes! This is fucking confusing. Oh, cool. Choose food. Wait, can I turn the music? If I turn the music off, you're just gonna have to like listen to me. Cause I could just make it so the VOD won't get muted, but then like, spooky. Pick your own music? Okay, hold on just a moment. It's too late now, LOL. True. True. Is it the eyeball? The teeth? Thank you. What follows December 2nd? 142 dwarfs. A question mark? You son of a bitch. gotcha, bitch. What sound does a bell make? What the hell is this? Bleep blob bloop banga oh langa woof. What the? This is not copyright. Maybe it's the Tang? Oh, okay, cool. What can you put in a bucket to make it lighter? Oh. Fuck my asshole. Hey, Winnie. H-O. Oh, stay hydrated, bot is suddenly worried about me. S. Horse! What is the seventh letter? A, B, C, D, E, F. It's G. But if I click G, is it gonna be like, nah? No, it's not G. But it's not H. H is the eighth letter. Oh wait, cause it, no, I don't understand. Oh, is it because T-H-E-A-L-P? Oh. 24 minus 7 equals, it definitely equals walrus. Two. Hammer time? Blue, orange, green, yellow. Did it. Deal or no deal? Not deal. Not deal. Deal, no deal, seal, no seal. Is this different copyright music now? What the fuck is this song? Is it Seal? Is that the real answer? Deal or not deal. Deal or not deal. Deal or not deal. Seal. Seal. Oh. Watching. Boop. Thank you. Save changes untitled. Bran! Bran! Is it Bran? Nice. No skipping. Click the V in lives. Got it. How do you kill a werewolf? What is any of these things? Son of a bitch! Is it shoe polish? Oh man! Okay, fuck that. Fuck you. Next. The music is so loud I can't hear you anymore. Oh, I'm sorry. It's over now. Now you can hear me forever. Hoo-hoo. Haha. I wondered, there was a game I used to play online that I just thought of. I wonder if it's still online. I think it is still online. I don't know if I trust crazygames.com. Hold on for just a moment. Did I find it just now? Yes, play, allow. Just a moment. Crazygames.com. How y'all feeling? How y'all doing? You should play Fall in London. Is that... Oh, you said it's browser-based, right? Okay, yeah, I found a Flash game I played a long time ago that I'm just gonna, like, play because I just thought of it. And it's here. Cool. Give me just a moment. Oh no. This game. Is it loud? Can you hear me okay? Do I need to turn this one down? Everyone just like, ducks? Hello? This game. It's called Fly Guy. And I just think it's amusing, and I used to really like it when I was younger. Come on, let me crop it, yo. As you can see, there's a duck there. Did I just get a pop-up? Oh, that's nice. That's real nice. I hate how- I feel bad because I'm taking too long to crop this, but I'm also amused that you guys in the chat are just like, quack, 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 quack. There we go. It's not the best cropping, but it'll do. Here's a weird game I used to play a lot when I was young. Alright, I think you control with arrow keys. Yep. It's called Fly Guy. And he flies. Let's see here. I think I can hit this duck or something, or interact with him. No? This guy will punch me. I remember that. You see that shit? This is a really weird game. Yeah, I think this guy punches me. Yep. And then I fall down. I think if I go in that chair, it brings me back to the ground. I remember this game really vividly. Oh, what's up, baby? I think I have to fly like- oh, there we go. Oh, never mind. I guess I just get a sip of coffee and then, you know. Goodbye. Has anyone in the chat ever played this game before? I must be the only person who's ever even seen it. Damn it. I didn't expect that to happen. No? Yeah. It's a weird one. I know if I go to this copy machine, he just thinks about being on the ground. I remember that. Alright, let's just continue. Oh, I think the one guy with the hammer will, like, shoot you upwards far? Yeah, this guy. There we go. There isn't too much- oh, monkey guy. And now we're in the ocean. Oh shit, I think this can sting me! I still have no idea what this is. It's called Fly Guy. And it's a game. Where you fly. Oh, this guy will like strangle me or some shit, I think. Spooky. Do you want to see me do it? Do you want him to strangle me? Choke me, motherfucker. Play the dolphin game. I love that game. What is that game called? Nice. Oh. Well, that wasn't what I expected. I love it so far, not gonna lie. Yeah, I don't know why. I, like, played this over and over again when I was a kid. And I just thought it was the coolest thing. Aw, damn it, he's doing it again. Sorry that that cropping is intensely bad. This game, we can, like, you just do this. But that's it. That's the game. If you play Neopets, I'll play it with you. I would have to, like, make a new Neopets account and all that stuff. Is that allowed? Can I do that? Dolphin Olympics! Alright, let's do Dolphin Olympics, yeah. Just a minute. Dolphin Olympics. It's illegal? I don't know, man. Can you legally stream Dolphin Olympics? Okay. Is that loud? Let me know if that's loud. Oh man, this game gets my blood pumping. This looks illegal. It is illegal. I'm sorry for saying it a lot, but play less Stan in Union City since I played that game a lot as a dumbass kid. I don't know what that is. Okay, I forgot the controls already. Right, you just do up arrow and then you do whoop. Here you go, here's a game I'm good at. This one. Except not really. I wonder, what's the all-time high score for this game? I kind of have to remember how to, like, get good. Oh, you gotta pick up your speed like this? Mm-hmm. Ah, shit. I did a shitty entry! I don't have the nostalgia for Echo the Dolphin that a lot of people do. Oh shit, that was fucking shit. Oh my god, I'm failing the Dolphin Olympics! I'm sorry, Dad. Eat the water Doritos? I think those are called fish. I think typically we call those fish. Damn it. Come on, now! Yes, 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 yes! Double nice entry! Triple nice entry! You guys ever played Charger Escape? It's a game where you help a horse escape. And it, like, turns into a unicorn. And it flies off into the sky. And I played it so many times that I've never understood it. Woo! Wee. Wee. How far do you have to go to get the fireworks? Cause that's like my favorite part in this game, is when you get the fucking fireworks! Nice entry, Beach! Where's the fireworks?! Where are they? Give me the fucking fireworks! Yes! Yes! That was it. Time's up. Check out that high score, Beach! Yeah! I'm like, you guys ever played the shit out of this game? Dolphin Olympics 2 is better, if I remember correctly. I don't know if I've ever played Dolphin Olympics 2. Let me check that shit out. It's Flash Game Hour, kids. Flash Game Hour. Dolphin Olympics 2? This better not be porn. I don't know why I even say that, but I'm just like, what if I'm being bamboozled? Sorry, excuse me, little F11 shit. There we go. Give it a good old crop. And crop it. And, sexgame.sexcom. I don't think I can play that on stream. I'm not looking to get banned on Twitch. Banted. Oh shit, okay, so this is like, oh. Did I just get double schooled? Oh, I don't think I've ever played this. Whee! This seems like it's easier to get, like, it runs smoother. Maybe you're right, maybe this is better. Damn, I've wasted my whole life playing Dolphin Olympics. If one of you motherfuckers says play Quap, I'm gonna lose my mind. By the way, I'm just putting that out there. Dude, the noise it makes when you splash now is like, it's like bass boosted. Endless summer. What is with these other fish? They're so ugly. Stop following me. Whoa, what's that? Did y'all see that? What was that? Ooh. Whoa. What just happened? Oh my god. That was wild. Dude, I never knew that they like extended upon the Dolphin Olympics.
being me, you fucking weirdo.
I said it was easier to control, and here I am struggling with it more. Just kidding. Haha, fooled ya. It's actually not easier than the other one. Hoo-hoo! Play Binding of Isaac? I mean, I guess I could. I'd have to download it! I think I have it on Steam. It's also- that's a type of game that I'm exceptionally bad at, but like... It's on Newgrounds? Oh, I didn't think it was on Newgrounds anymore. Play Dino Run? Hey Mika, play Quop, play Quop, play Grip, play Clop. I saw a lot of play Quops, so I guess. As soon as I was like, none of you motherfuckers better say play Quop, and then everyone's like, play Quop. Alright. Have y'all played it? The demo version is. Ah, I see. Have y'all fucking played Quop? Grip is better than Quop. Well, I'm gonna do traditional Quop first. If y'all never played this. This used to be real big on the good old internet. I remember those days. Isn't the trick that you just get him, like, with his knees kind of bent, and then you just sort of jiggle? I'd like to use that technique in the real-life Olympics, when I bring home the gold. I'll be like, I learned everything I know from Quop. I remember for a while, maybe this only happened to me, it was, like, slang that people would say, like, yeah, I was half drunk and I quopped to work today, meaning, like, you know... that. You switch between Q plus P and W plus O. Alright. Oh, shit. Cool. Everyone's a winner. Have you guys ever played the game Don't Shit Your Pants? That's a real Flash game. I know all the fucking achievements for it, and it's the worst game. QP, QP, got it. QP, QP, Q, okay. I like how I don't have to press anything and he'll fall down. Have you ever walked before, Mika? Not even once in my life. Okay, P. P is this one, Q. P. W. Mm-hmm. Mmm. I wonder what's the furthest I've gotten. Wait, Q. Q. Mmm! Oh! I got too excited. Did you guys hear me just hitting the fucking thing? Oh my god. Like this, and oh my god, he hit his head. I just gave that poor man a concussion. Oh. Mm-hmm. Why is meter spelled like this? Was this made in, like, the UK? It's not how you spell meters. Canadian? Damn, fucking Canadians making Flash games now? What's next? I don't think there's any chance of me getting anywhere in Quop. Hold Q and P, then W and O. Q, P, W, O. What about W, O, and then Q, P? W, O, okay. Got it. Bam! Oh my god. Why are you saying it like Canada's like a war zone where everyone starves? That's not really what I meant, but if you want to interpret it that way, I mean, that's up to you. Oh yeah, like this. Like, dun, dun. Done. Uh-huh. Just keep going like that. Just keep doing the, whatever the fuck you call this. He's, like, doing the stanky spider. He said it like it's a wonder Canada gets electricity. Oh, no, Quop. Quop. Don't. Not. No. Oh, no. Spread your thighs.
Don't worry, we're gonna make it, bro. We're gonna make it. We're gonna do it. We got this. No. Spread your thighs. Shit. We made it 4 meters, bro. We're gonna make it. No, Quab, no. What happened? There we go. Is it gonna start being like dun 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 da 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 da? What's going on with his like granular region? Oh, is that like you can see through to his other leg? Oh, that's cool. Oh shit, the music kicked in for a second. Oh no, your thighs! No! Okay. Dun 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 dun. No. It's really funny when it just kicks in for a hot second. Quap. Oh no. Dun 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 dun. What dance move is this? Man, them some moves that'll get you laid. Oh no, Quap. Be careful, my buddy. No! No! Wait, what's going on? Do you see what his, like, arm is doing? Spooky business, bro. It's spooky business! Alright, what time is it? 2:24? Man, have you ever walked before? Not even once in my life. Man. I don't know. Is there anything else I should do before we end the stream? That was some fun flash games we just played. Grip? I don't know what grip flash game. Is it like Quap? Or GIRP? G-I-R-P? Is that what it is? Grip flash game Quap. Yeah, I'm getting GIRP. G-I-R-P. But it's, like, not coming up for me. So. It's a game about climbing stuff using all the keys on your keyboard. Play it online. Yeah, it doesn't work for me. Like, it doesn't... Flash doesn't come up on the page. I'm sorry. I apologize for that one. If you got any other ideas, could always do more cool math games or some dress-up games. Gemcraft? I don't know what that is. Gemcraft? This looks complicated. Oh, it's a tower defense game? I don't know about that one, Tim. That's a lot for me. Let me just, I'm gonna quickly play some fucking dress-up game. That's the best way I can think to end this stream today, is let me play a dress-up game. I know everyone was like, do Neopets. Hell, maybe I will do a Neopets stream, but not today, because I'm not gonna sit here and be like, y'all have to sit and wait while I verify my email. While I design my Purple Bruce. Well, actually, no. I probably would do that on stream. Where's Tangy? There she is. So anyway, why don't we make a beautiful doll? Can make a anime face maker? That sounds pretty good. I don't know about you guys. I think anime face maker sounds like where it's at. Does this have any music? Is this gonna be, like, weird where I'm, like, playing in no nothingness? Hold on for a second. First of all, anime face maker. Mm-hmm. Does it got music? It doesn't. Hold on, I'll play music. Give me just a second. Shh. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about any of that. How y'all feeling? We'll just, you know. Yes. Yes, I think so. It's time to make some anime faces. Is that music loud? Can you hear me okay? Alright. Let's see here. Welcome to Anime Face Maker 2. How do I make an anime face? Tell me how to make an anime. Reset. Welcome to Anime Face Maker 2. What do I do? Oh shit. What the fuck? What is this? Can I make them blue? I always like when they give you options like this. Mm-hmm. Is there a random button? I always like when there's a random button. Sugoi eyes. Ooh. Brock from Pokemon, I like it. Crying? Yes, very good. Is there another crying face? Is that Goku? Is that Goku? Should we try to recreate characters in this? That would be hard. This Goku? Sad music. Is this Goku? I mean, I like these. It's really good. But I also really like the crying eyes. Sad face. What kind of mouths do we got? That's like sleeping and crying and drooling at the same time. I think that's nice. That looks sexual. Why does the mouth have to go off like that? Make Larry? Can I make Larry? Hold on, do I have to pull up a reference? I sent you some cheap royalty-free anime music. I'm sorry, it's like sending me stuff on stream is like, I can't go like just spending all this time downloading and doing those things. But next time, I'll play some nice- Wait, how- Royalty-free anime music, does that check out? At all? Let's make Larry while I play ill-fitting music. I think I can make Larry, right? Mm-hmm. Let's do... Mm-hmm. His mouth can be like... Yeah, that's what Larry all the time look like. His eyebrows are long like that, right? Features. He can be blushing. I think that's really nice. What is this? Eyewear? He doesn't need that. Tops? Wait, how do I make it not a girl? I'm trying to make Larry butts. Where's the not a girl button? Oh, tops male. Got it. Okay. Me, where's the not a girl button? It should just be a big button that says not a girl. That's kind of close, right? It's orange. What is this? Yeah, like that, I guess. Where's hair? I didn't even do hair. He doesn't have bangs. Fringe? Who's this motherfucker? I think that's pretty close. I think that's all I can really do. Accessories? I mean, it can make him nya. What the fuck is this? Mm-hmm. Okay. Cool hat. Headband. Tiny crown. That just looks like a... Like the piping stuff they used to... Where is the remove titties button? Yeah, true. Halo. There we go. I think it's perfect. It looks exactly like him. Can you not see the likeness? I think I really captured it. Mm-hmm. Anyway, let's go check out another, anime. Here, I need to play a different music. Hold on just a second. Even though I realize this music is extremely fitting for the task at hand. Just a moment. Oh. I mean, that's not what I meant to do. I meant to just do this. Mm-hmm. Or this. Actually, I'll just close it. There we go. We'll do Final Fantasy IV Music Extended. There we go. One sec. Someone mentioned a Papa's game to me. Someone said something about Papa. Papa. I was having a conversation with some friends that was like, if you had a wedding, what song do you want to walk down the aisle to? And I was like, to the wedding I'll never have when I never get married. I would like to walk down the aisle to the theme of Mysidia from Final Fantasy IV. Oh shit, we can make Hatsune Miku. That seems like a pretty sick deal. What do we have for, like, fashion history? It actually seems pretty legit. Exclusive. Or... random? Oh, what did I just get? Emo scene girly? Oh, maybe hitting the random button was a good choice. Harry Potter pop quiz? Is that a thing? I think it matched me up with the perfect game. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. What the hell is this? Whoa! Oh man, I can make my custom emo girl. Green, green. Can I give her green skin? Green, green. Why can't I give her- Ooh, can I put the tattoos anywhere? Oh my god. Yes. Yes. She will be beautiful. She has roses growing off of her. This girl looks like she lives in a society. She sure does. Oh man, she's got like a flower growing out of her. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We truly live in a society. Oh man, she can wear a skirt and pants at the same time. Green, green, green. Green? That's not green. Can I just keep putting these, like, barcode? Please. Scan me to your device now. This girl looks like her fave cartoon is Invader Zim. You know it. Can just make her so beautiful. Skull and crossbones. I think that's good. There's one that just says fandoms. Already planning on remaking this in MS Paint. I'm so glad. Looking so good. Yes, beautiful. Isn't she just a goddess? This kind of looks like, honestly, if you took my bullshittery right now and reinterpreted it to be, like, legit, this could be kind of cool. Like, she could have, like, flowers legitimately growing off of her. I like how they really just made you free range with these tattoos. They're just like, yeah, put them where the fuck you want. We don't care. Fuck it. Should I give her a different hair? Still needs to be green. I think that's perfect. Oh, man.
She does kind of look like a goth Miku. Alright, there's a section called fandoms on here. I think I need to be checking that out. Is it just me or is this music extremely fitting? Just my opinion. Only problem is I just kicked it on YouTube and I don't know what it'll autoplay next. What's Hogwarts scene? Hold on. I might need to see this. What the hell? Am I allowed to show this on Twitch? Am I allowed to show this on Twitch? What is going on? Oh my god. What? What? I have no idea what's happening. Hold on. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna redo this. Let me refresh the page. Oh my god. Okay, first of all, she's like straight up. She's banned. Banned from Twitch. What's going on? This is the weirdest. Okay, hold on. You have her different hair. Yeah, shaved head, because, I don't know. Sad eyebrows. Can I give her, be like, sugoi eyes? I have no idea what's happening. What is this? Oh, it just changes her skin? I thought it just changed, it's like hand button. Change the hand. Ink? Oh, tattoos. She's the child who lived. Or she can have blood on her, because... I don't know. So this is the Harry Potter scene maker, where you can make the Harry Potter scene. You know, the one. I have no idea what's going on here. Oh shit, yeah, stripey socks, hell yeah, cool. I think she looks good. Extra? Glasses? Is it just glass? What the f- Oh my god! Wait, yeah, yeah, the purple glasses, earrings, scarf. I think she's wearing. Oh no, banned. Banned from Twitch. What, this is like that shitty ass meme that like everyone kept sending me on YouTube every day, the one that's like, skedaddle, skadoodle, your dick is now a noodle, and then it plays like the. Make Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way. I mean, she's just like this, except she's got like long ebony black hair and blue eyes like limpid tears or whatever the shit. Is that Justin Bieber? Is that the Justin Bieber? Oh, but he's got pink hair. What? He's anime. He's like considerably- ooh. He's like considerably more anime than she are. She are? Than she are? Oh man, his face is literally like... Smell that? Smells like bullshit. My god. Whatever, he looks perfect. We'll give him a different outfit. Mm-hmm. No, he doesn't need that. He needs, like, a t-shirt. With horns. With horns on it. Who is this man? Excuse me, ma'am. This is a McDonald's drive-thru. Let's see. No socks, just shoes. Fucking Jotaro Kujo up in here. Oh my god. Full view. Well, there it is, my Harry Potter scene made. Wait, you can add more figures, right? Man, look at my Harry Potter scene I made. That's beautiful. Okay, sorry. Let's find a different one. I just clicked on fandom. Pony creator. Hogwarts couples. It just looks so enticing. Disney girls. Cute cat girl. Create a dragon too. Anthromaker. This already looks like something that will get me banned on Twitch. Just that look on her face says like, I don't know. Do Anthromaker? I don't know about that one, Tim. It looks very suspect. Fantasy Horse. Why does Fantasy Horse look so fucking cool? I bet this is actually good, honestly. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna make a Fantasy Horse. Whoa. What's going on? Blue? Blue? Oh, it's just like, pick a horse, pick a background, pick purple? Is that it? Oh. It just opened up my thing. It was like, do you want to save this to your computer? Not particularly. Do Anthromaker, I'll explode. Fine. I guess I'll risk it. Where's Anthromaker? I clicked on fandoms before, isn't it here? It's Anthro. Where's the girl's face that's like me? Link dress up? Wait, hold on. No, I gotta play this. Oh. Neat. Fairy swags. Oh, shit. No. I want the big braid. I want the big braid one. So buff. Okay, not that many choices. Oh, I like the bloody one. That's cool. Sidekick, Navi, Tattle, Midna again. This Midna looks like she's telling him what she wants from McDonald's. Like, he's bleeding from the face and she's like, get me the fucking 8-piece McNugget, okay? She does not care. I kind of feel like I have to keep her there now because I said that. Get me the 8-piece McNugget, Link. She's also like fondling his titty, so I mean that's good. Oh, I like this outfit. Very nice. Very nice. Ooh. Dude, so many clothing options. What the hell? There's no 8-piece nugget, only 6 and 10 and 20. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm a monster. Midna wants the 20-piece nugget, duh. She's like, don't forget the fucking honey barbecue sauce. Don't tell me they don't have honey barbecue sauce. Honey mustard, that's what I was thinking, right? Honey mustard. She's like, don't forget that honey mustard sauce, Link. Can I make him bleed more? Okay, I don't want to be mean, but like everything is so detailed and beautifully drawn, and then this shield looks so phoned in. Look at this! It just looks like it was very quickly done, I just gotta say. Cool. Seems like that's about it. Don't forget my 20-piece nugget. With the honey mustard. They weren't leggings. If they cover your whole body, that's not leggings. That's a suit. That's a suit. Can make a Sailor Moon. Can make a perfect maiden. I can make my own Nyan cat. Yeah, I was like, I think that's what they call a bodysuit. I don't think that's tights anymore. What else do we got?
The categories are exclusive, anime, animals, fantasy, fandoms, fashion, history, and random. And there's subcategories like chibi, couples, Disney dragons, Harry Potter, ink scribble, male, mermaids, My Little Pony, princess, and world. What's in fantasy? Winx Club Flora! Andy, it's your favorite! We can dress up Winx Club Flora! I kinda actually want to. I'm actually gonna do it. Oh shit, no, 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 none of that. None of that. None of this. What's going on? Holy shit, what's happening? Stop. That scared me. Oh boy. It has to be Flora of all the girls too? Of course. Why isn't it- oh, I have to click and drag! I was like, why are none of them working? Okay. Oh shit, she looking cute! Oh, I can make her have green hair. Purple. Pink. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go with all green. What the fuck? Is this allowed? Oh no. Cover up. Cover up, Flora. Cover up! Your mom is gonna see you! She looks like an Arizona tea can. But like, as a gajinka of Arizona tea. Yes. No. Wait, no. I want... yeah, wear that. Whatever. Yes. My Arizona tea can gajinka. What is this? Oh, I thought it was a tail. Oh, cool. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, I can just straight up change her skin color, too? That's, a little weird, don't you think? There you go! Dressed up Flora! She's done! Let's hit random. If I hit random, what do I get? Who is this? What was that? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Ooh. I'm concerned. Yeah, me too. Just a little bit. I'm getting real close to this mic, guys. What the fuck is this? It's very spooky. She looks like she just, like... she's been talking shit. Give her red eyes. Oh, fuck. What is this face? Give her some, a bit of a tan, maybe? Yeah, sure. What am I- what's going on? Spooky portrait maker. Oh, she's like- she's a vampire. Yeah, that's cool. I don't know what this does. Lipstick? Oh. Green. Everything green. Always everything green. Mm-hmm. Nose. Oh, change her face shape. It's not that interesting. Freckles. Hmm, next. I don't know, guys. This could be your new wife. This could be your new wife! Bright orange. Oh, very nice. Mm-hmm. What is that? Yeah, just make it all yellow, actually. Yellow? Uh-huh. Orange. 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 There we go. Good outfit. And, bright blue. Mm-hmm. Hands. Oh my. Oh. Oh my. Sure, a candle. A candle. I mean, it's not really that spooky if it's not lit. Oh, effects? Oh, nice. She, exploded. That sucks. Sorry, my painting accidentally blew up. Shit happens. Who is this? She's cute. There isn't that many options. Bup, 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 bup. Done. Hit random again. Angel Maker? Bup, 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 bup. Boop, boop, boop. Ah. Mm-hmm. Beep. Beep. Doop. Done. This is... what it... select a bead brush below. Nailed it. Okay, hit random again. I feel like I just titled this stream like Doll Divine Dice Roll. See what you get. Oh shit, this one's got music in it. Abort. Abort. What's this? Disney Girls Mix and Match? You got it. Huh? Okay. Mm-hmm. We'll just- yep. Okay. Big skirt. Blue jacket. Volcano? That's not a volcano, that's a field. Done. What's this? Oh, it's cute cat girl. Guess I gotta make a cute cat girl now. Green? Green. Aww. It actually is really cute. Oh shit, I like that. I like that one. There it is. Clothes. I like the heart. Green. I heart a you. Green. No, green butterfly wings. Hearts. See, this is one I can't mess up. It's just really cute. So it's like, do whatever and it looks great. No. Kitten creator? Kitten creator? Oh, this is so much. I want to be a blue cat. Is this my Warriors OC? Am I Warriors? Her name is Blue Petal. And she's blue. Mm-hmm. With red eyes. Oh, she's actually cute. I love her. Do you guys remember that time I did a stream where I was like really, really- it was when I did Mario Paint and I like hadn't gotten any sleep or something and I was like completely off my rocker and I like made up a new OC that night. I was like, guys, this is my new mascot. I forgot who that is. What did I name her? Chargy. The cat girl? I remember she was a cat girl. I was like, guys, this is my new OC. Please welcome her to the world. And then I forgot about her the next day. Name, God, gender, yes. Uh-oh, this one's called Good Game. Oh wait, no, this one's called Big Farm, Game by Good Game. Guys, trying out something a little different, let me know what you think. This obviously isn't a dress-up game. What kind of bullshit? Select a girl. Just do it. Figure it out. figure it out. Select them. Okay. If you haven't gathered already, I'm just...
Dressuplum.com, where girls meet to play.
Oh? Oh, I see. Okay, first of all, none of that. Oh, I see. What's going on? Green. Oh, can I make her hair two different colors? Aw, shit. Looking good. What's the worst one? These are all pretty good. Orange and... yeah, the bright purple was pretty good. Ooh.
Sugoi eyes.
I made a cyclops. Can I make it bigger? Oh my god. How do I keep getting so lucky with these games? Oh my god. Wait, I need to get a little hair out of her face. Oh my god. Can I make them like closer together a little bit? Oh shit, Sugoi eyes. When she gives you this look? How big can I make the mouth? This is the worst. When the Taco Bell hits and she gives you this look? Oh, her ears shrunk back to normal size after that. That's unfortunate. Her face! Excuse me, Mika, what the fuck does that mean? Exactly what you think it means. Is she a kawaii Mado? Is she a kawaii Mado? Looks good. I want her to have, like, entire meals dripping from her ears. Cool. Hmm. She is ready for the eating contest. Oh my god, the sakuras are in bloom. When the sakura hits... Okay, that was something. What's this? Whoa. Oh no. Bro, how extended- Hold on. How extended is this particular Final Fantasy song? I feel like we've been listening to it for 28 years. Hold on for a second. Boss battle. This is how we'll end the stream with this. Mika, make a fox before I pass out. Oh my god, you're so demanding! But okay. Alright, let's see here. Make a fox? Let me go find a fox. 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 Fox creator. Final boss. I'm on it. These are the only colors I get? Ooh. Orange. Red. Red again. Oh, can I choose different muscles? Ooh. Red again. Red once more. Entire belly needs to be red. Like that. Mm-hmm. Why can't I- ooh, green? Yeah, add some green in there, too. Green. Green. Or yellow. Yes. Yes. What can I do with the paws? Red again. Oh my god, I have to like select each individual paw. Well, this one's green, but this one's red. Legs. Hi, leg. Leg? Leg? Looks good. What the? Hmm? Hmm? Ooh. I think that looks good. Kitsune Maker, what's this? This music just became too fitting. Oh, how do I turn the music off? How do I turn the music off? How do I turn the- Shh, how do I turn- No, I don't want to download it! No! Hold on. Just mute the site. There we go. What is this? Okay, I got this. Green. And what? Why is her top stitched like that? She's ready for the rave. I don't understand it, but oh my god. You guys, this is my original the character. Oh, for the love of fucking god, donut steal. Donut steal. Does she have ramen noodles growing out of her ass? This music is way too fitting for this. Ramen noodles. Oh, I like this fox pet. Oh, they're all actually really cute. Ooh, I like that one. Looks like fucking Espeon. Where am we? Is this hell? I think that's what hell looks like. I'm gonna go to the anime section. I'm gonna go pick out something. I'm gonna go fucking crazy. See, it's like, I find so much better stuff in the sidebar. Like, if I just hit random, I get like... No. I already did kitten creator. What is this? Create a bat? Oh my god. Create me so I can leap out of the screen and suplex you? Was that not you just now? Can this be you? Do you want to be like a technicolored rat? Oh, I misread rat as bat. Oh, it's cute. He's purple, baby. Oh my god, it's so cute. I hate it because it's so cute. Oh, he's purple, baby. I should have pink arms. No. And green feet. No. Purple feet. Oops. It's cute. Pink. Tail tip. Bloody. markings? What is all of this? What? Oh. Husky? Are you a husky boy? Oh. There's so many things here, Dalmatian. Green. No, purple. More purple. More shades of purple. Star? Star? A star? Accessories. Earrings. Wait, I didn't do the ears. How do I do the ears? Hello? Capped? Oh shit, I just got capped. Leg accessories, bracelets, bracelets, miscellaneous. There we go. Give your rat an identity. Your identity is green. Oh shit. I did it. Hit that random button. What? Oh my god, purple baby! What does this do? What? Oh my god. Wait, can I be like... What the fuck? What do these buttons do? Does she have math equations written all over her? This bitch is about to teach me some motherfucking algebra. She's like a psychic, powerful demoness, but she's got like soccer mom hair. Oh my god. She's gotta take over the world at 2, but she's gotta pick up the kids from hockey practice at 12. Why is Scar spelled with a K? Create your own female fighter. Torso. Yes. Yes. Absolutely yes. That looks good. What's going on? Oh my god. It just keeps getting worse. What's going on? Green. Green. Shades of green. 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 Shades of green. How is this a female fighter? Lens flare on!
What the hell did I just create? Who is this? Who are you?
Ma'am, this is a McDonald's drive-thru.
I look away for 1 minute and there's a fucking green clown lady on the screen. Yeah, I don't even. She's beautiful. And it's all for her. Night, Mika, make me a doll maker, I'll become unreal and manifest in your living room. What if that's my goal? Alright, one more. I swear I just keep saying I'm gonna do like one more. Neptune Sun, eh. Centaur Maker, eh. Modern Frozen Sisters. I'm trying to get something really good. Osmosis Jones Microorganism Maker. Oh wait, there's the Anthro Maker. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Cause you guys said to do it. I'm gonna do it. Is she an Anthro yet? Blue hair. Cause you gotta have blue hair. Undergarments pink or black. Okay, who cares? Horns, tail, fox? Kitsune time. Oh, I kind of like that look. Sure. Oh, that's cute. I like that look, actually. I'm gonna keep that like that. Sure. I'll give them a good Hot Topic boots. Yes. Gloves for no reason. A big bow. Multiple big bows. What is this? Shoulder tattoos? Okay. Yes! Done. Okay. Wait. Random one more time. Baby girl maker? Alright. I'm afraid. I'm hitting random again. Hey, baby. You do anything after this? You... Okay. Anime Halloween Magical Girl? Okay. Stop giving me Baby Girl Maker! I've already done Kitten Maker! Arctic Couple Maker? What's going on? There's so much- Whoa! Is this a history lesson? Am I being taught things? I don't have a brain. No. What? Oh. Regency Hero- Oh. He looks like Kylo Ren. You know, cause you get it, yeah, okay. Pony shopping spree? I don't think so. No. 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 Serious? What is going on? This looks like a panel from Tails Got Trolled. Or Tails Gets Trolled, oh my god. I'm sorry, Tails got trolled in the past tense. He's no longer being trolled. What's going on?
I think I finally found the perfect thing to end this stream with, because what the shit is this? Oh, it's Harry Potter. When the broom hits. He's got a feather in his mouth. Who are they supposed to be? I wish I could make them wear wear multiple serious shirts. I'm standing in piss. Why are all the Harry Potter games like this? Serious. Serious. Oh, I hit random again. Cast character creator IX? Oh, that's a lot of words. Assassin's Creed? I've never played Assassin's Creed, unfortunately. What is this? Anime couple picture creator? This looks questionable at best. Random. Eh. Winx Club Flora again? The Avengers? What? Hello? Sir, this is a McDonald's drive-thru. Can I help you? Care Bear creator? That was ominous. I forgot that I had the sound turned off. There you go. That's my Care Bear OC. That's Gay Bear. The bear is gay. What do I win? Done. Yes. Very good. Fairy Tale High? Eh. Design your prom look. You got it. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Can I make a Pindius? I'm making my prom look. I'm making my prom look. I'm making... This is the pinnacle of comedy right here. Are you fucking ready? Done. Does this change the color? Green, 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 green. She looks like Mara. You know, like Shin Megami Tensei Mara? You ever play any of those Shin Megumi Tenseis? My prom outfit was heavily inspired by, that one time that I played Persona 4 in front of my dad. And he saw me summon a giant green penis demon. So I could strike down my disorderly neighbor. But why though? Why not? What do you think? Because why not? Oh wait, I can give her- ooh, green? I can't make her skin green? What kind of fucking game is this? Green. I just feel very attracted to the color green today. Is there a random button? No, don't get rid of my wieners. Beautiful. I think I really My prom text was based off Mio from K-On. I remember that. Just classic Andy. Just classic Andy things. Like, gotta go to prom, better be K-On.
Did you walk into prom and you were just like, hua hua time?
And then everyone was like, it's prom time.
Random.
Oh, that was gonna be me ending the stream just now. I don't wanna make a Regency hero. That looks like a lawsuit. No, I don't want to play you. I'm afraid. All the Harry Potter ones seem to be like the worst thing. Why is anime couple in Harry Potter? Randoms, fashion, anime. 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 Exclusive. I can make a what now? A who? Ukrainian Easter eggs. Oh, can I break the egg? Die. 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 Oh, I fucked up. Do it again. So you know what I must do. Done. Perfection. All right. I think that ties everything up, don't you? Don't you think that just brings it all together? Okay. Well, that was a nightmare. Everyone's still with me. Everyone's still feeling good. I know I lost a few brave souls in the fight. I was just like, I gotta keep playing these doll divine games. I gotta keep going, you guys. Boy. I'm very tired. What just happened? I think I made green dicks like 3 different times. Who are you? Anyway, thanks for coming to my stream, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, if you haven't already joined the games, just like segue into normal shit like nothing just happened. Remember, if you haven't joined the Games Repainted Discord server, we'd love to have you. And remember, if you could boost our Discord server, that would be really awesome of you, because we can get better emotes and better audio and lots more. And if you haven't already followed our Twitter, both our Discord and our Twitter update whenever we have someone streaming, so you can always know when someone is active. Oh yeah, also follow at Hilda is a cat on Twitter, because she's a cat and she's on Twitter and she's a cat on Twitter, and I know people are into that. I think that's it. Subscribe. Oh, man. Everybody have a good rest of your whatever, your day, your night. I love you all. See you next time. I'll be back on Monday. For real this time. I'll be back on Monday with more Ace Attorney, Rise from the Ashes. Please don't DM me telling me it's a long case. I fucking know. Okay, good night.